Hare Krishna. Possessing wealth is not the problem. Being possessed by wealth is. All of us need wealth to function in life. And when we start practicing spiritual life, sometimes we may wonder, will possessing wealth make me materialistic? Will it take me away from my spirituality, from Krishna? It could, but not necessarily. If we see the end of the Bhagavad-Gita, it talks about how the devoted Arjun will attain wealth. 18.78 in the Gita states, Yatra Yogeshwara Krishno, Yatra Partho Dhanurdhara, Tatra Shrir Vijayo Bhutir, Dhruvanitir Matir Mama. So is that wherever there is Krishna and wherever there is Arjuna, there will be Bhuti. Bhuti is opulence. So opulence is wealth. And apart from that, Krishna also, there will be victory. So there will be material good will result when Krishna and Arjuna are together. Now this is the interesting point. Krishna is not telling Arjun wealth is bad and renounce the wealth. Krishna is telling Arjun that be devoted to me, or rather Sanjay is inferring based on what Krishna has told Arjun that Arjun is going, Krishna and Arjun are going to be victorious in the war, and the kingdom, the opulence of the kingdom is going to be with them. So attaining wealth is not the problem. It is being possessed by wealth. That means being so consumed by the desire for wealth, by the possessiveness with wealth, that we can't think of anything else. If we see wealth as Lakshmi, the goddess of fortune, meant to be used for the service of Narayan, then while living in the world, we do need resources, and we use those resources in a mood of service to Krishna and for fulfilling our needs for serving Krishna. So that is, possessing wealth is not a problem. But when we become consumed by wealth and we can think of nothing except wealth, then we put aside our values, our principles, and wealth becomes an obsession. That is what Krishna has already cautioned in the Bhagavad Gita in 16.13, 14, 15, when he says that the demonic becomes so obsessed with wealth that they even kill others who they feel will come in the way of their attaining wealth. So that being possessed by wealth is dangerous, it is degrading, it is destructive. But possessing wealth as a resource for serving Krishna can help us to make our life more secure and make our service more effective, more far-reaching. Arjun was himself practicing dharma, the Pandavas were practicing dharma, but when they would become kings, then they would be able to use all the royal resources to establish systems and inspire more and more people to also practice dharma. Thank you. Hare Krishna.